We have installed water coolers in all the night shelters and fans, and we have kept all the ponds full of water. So whenever there is a continuous heat period, we switch on these fans and water coolers so that temperature may be kept down.